Welcome to Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada, also known as the Bridgetown, Toontown, Paris of the Prairies. This video will provide 10 reasons why people love Saskatoon. Welcome back to my channel and welcome to Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada. Population about 280,000. Now just for context here, we have a map. We have circled Saskatoon. Saskatoon is about an hour and a half from Prince Albert, 2 hours and 30 minutes from Moose Jaw, 2 hours and 40 minutes from Regina. Now this video will provide 10 reasons why people love Saskatoon. People love Saskatoon because of the Meeuwissen Valley Authority and Trail. On both sides of the South Saskatchewan River, the Meeuwissen Valley Trail winds a scenic course under bridges and through city parks, past major tourist attractions and historic sites. The trail is popular amongst walkers and bikers year-round. Around 20 kilometers of the Meeuwissen Trail is dedicated as part of the Great Trail, the world's largest network of trails. Summer offers fun with canoe rentals, picnics, fishing, and bird watching. Winter brings opportunities to cross-country ski and skate. People love Saskatchewan because of the Ramey Modern Museum. Overlooking the South Saskatchewan River houses the largest collection of Pablo Picasso lino cuts. About 406 pieces in its permanent collection. The building, opened in October 2017, pays homage to Frank Lloyd Wright's prairie style. The atrium features a long fireplace with the museum name etched in native languages. People love Saskatoon because of the zoo. The Saskatoon Forestry Farm Park and Zoo started out as a small tree nursery a century ago. It grew to become a National Historic Site in 1990, boasting crafted gardens, restored heritage buildings, and Saskatchewan's only accredited zoo. This popular attraction has more than 90 species of birds and animals in settlements resembling their natural habitat, including monkeys, gray wolves, Chinese red pandas, and Madagascar lemurs. People love Saskatoon because of the Wanuskian Heritage Park. The short drive up the river leads to the proposed UNESCO World Heritage Site, Wanuskewin Heritage Park, a non-profit cultural and historic center aimed at providing a better understanding of the indigenous people who originally inhabited the region. The grounds of the park contain the world's largest running archaeological dig, where 6,000-year-old relics are discovered daily. People love Saskatoon because of the Ukrainian Museum of Canada. It is located in central Saskatoon and it preserves and honors Ukrainian Canadians and their unique cultural traditions in the form of artwork, textiles, weavings, wood carvings, and the beautiful Easter eggs. Founded in 1936 as a tribute to the 170,000 families that immigrated to Saskatchewan, this small museum with three galleries documents their arduous journey and the trials and tribulations they endured to succeed in a harsh new land. People love Saskatoon because of the Western Development Museum. Saskatoon has grown into the thriving industrial center it is today because of its rich railway routes. In 1908, a railway line brought European immigrants to the Western Prairies and soon changed the essence of the region. The Western Development Museum transports you back in time with a life-size replica of a 1910 boom town, with buildings including a school, church, laundromat, and feed store, decorated with actual artifacts. Vintage streetcars, ancient tractors, and carriages line the sides of the road that begin at the railway station with an actual train you can board. People love Saskatoon because of the farmer's market. Take a refreshing walk along the waterfront from downtown to the Riversdale neighborhood, which hosts the farmer's market on Wednesdays, Saturdays, and Sundays. This year-round indoor and outdoor market is the oldest and largest in the province and is the best place to experience all the nourishing food produced in the region. Vendors sell fresh vegetables, fruit, spreads, specialty foods, and pickerel fish caught in the rivers of northern Saskatchewan. People love Saskatoon because of the Jazz Festival, Attracting more than 80,000 music fans a year, the Saskatchewan Jazz Festival is the largest music festival in Western Canada, officially kicking off summer in Saskatoon at the end of June. With the main stage set in the beautiful gardens of the iconic Delta Bessborough Hotel and a free stage nearby at the Kiwanis Park overlooking the river, the festival brings in big name bands during a 10-day outdoor extravaganza. Whether you're into jazz, blues, bluegrass, funk, pop, or world music, take your pick from various shows featuring both Canadian and international artists. People love Saskatoon because of the University of Saskatchewan. Located in the heart of Saskatoon, it is the largest educational institute in the province and the first with a college dedicated to agricultural science. The Peter MacKinnon Building, designated a National Historic Site, sits as the centerpiece with its collegial Gothic-style architecture similar to buildings at Cambridge, Oxford, and American universities. The walkable campus has a sculpture garden, theater, and observatory. Also of note is the Diefenbaker Canada Centre. It is a combined archive and museum devoted to the life and career of Canada's 13th Prime Minister, John G. Diefenbaker. People love Saskatoon because of the Saskatoon Blades. They are a major junior ice hockey team playing in the Eastern Division of the Western Hockey League. They are based in Saskatoon and they play out of the 15,000 seat SaskTel Centre. There's nothing better than going down to the rink on a Friday night and watching future NHLers battle it out. The reasons provided in this video are not all the reasons why people love Saskatoon. If you've got a reason why you love Saskatoon, pop it in the comment section. I'll make another video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Ciao for now!